What's up, what's good, and what's happening? The cricket fever is on, and I'm here to ask the ladies who for them is the real man of the match, if you know what I'm saying. If you don't, well, I'm basically looking for the kind of guys who got game according to them girls. I'm gonna hit the street to find out. You're gonna come with me. Let's go. So what according to you makes a guy the perfect man of the match, if you know what I mean?
Shouldn't play just defense.
Well, he should not get out too early.
Shouldn't get out too early.
Somebody who can go on and on and on and on and on.
Somebody who can go on and on and on. Do you have enough stamina to last an entire inning?
Of course.
Maybe someone doesn't sweat like you, that's for sure. Yeah.
The fact that he can score a perfect 69.
69, naughty. Wait, but usually people prefer 100, right? Why would you stop at 69?
I think you should go for a 69 and then we should talk.
Someone enduring like Rahul Dravid.
He should show me a good time, just like Virat Kohli shows India the good time.
He should be an all-rounder. He should be able to bang it.
You should be able to?
Bang it.
You should be able to bang it.
I thought we were talking cricket.
We are talking cricket. You seem like a sensible lady who watches cricket, so I have to ask you, what are your thoughts on before we get? She says she prefers a wicket between the legs. She said it.
All I need is that a man should be perfect in his build. Secondly, he should be perfect to play a game. He should be part of the game because I do go and enjoy when the TVs are sometimes on the stadium also.
But if you had to choose between a bowler, a batsman and a wicketkeeper, which one would you?
Bowler.
So you prefer a guy with balls?
Bye. I'd hate a no ball.
He hates a no. Who likes a no ball? Well guys, you don't have to be a player to be a player. We hope these tips actually make you the man of your next match. So play a good game. If you have an infrequently asked question and want it to be answered, leave a comment below. If you like it, we'll pick it up the next time. Until then, stay safe and be naughty.